kandi mureke mbabwire, mureke mbabwire, abadayimoni bahari ntabwo ari abadayimoni uku turi mu mujyi, amadayimoni yo mu mujyi ni amanyamujyi. Ibintu bihari muri iki gihe birasa n'iki gihe turimo, bifite kwiyoberanya gusa n'igihe kiki kiyoberanyije. Nimuje mu buzima bwo kurya buri munsi, abantu bari mu kurya bakitekera nk'akabundema kifu, abantu iki ni igihe cyo gusenga, tugasenga ugasenga. Dufite ibibazo mu miryango,
we have problems in our families.
Abakobwa barahebuye pi, barahebuye abagabo, ari mu byo umuhungu bakaza agatwara umukobwa w'umupagani, araho yaranwengereje mu ikanisa rimwe agahengama, ni nk'uwamize umugano ntashaka kunyeganyega ngo agerageze kuba yekwemba. Za divorce zarasa, z'abadayimoni barasa, uko abantu bamwe, ibyo umushumba yahoze avuga, abantu bamwe bari kumwe mu mazu azagenda mu modoka imwe, bagera mu nzu umwe akinjira mu cyumba cye undi mu kindi, baseparatinze muri discipline ngo abana babanze bakure. Ariko divorce zarabaye, ibintu byaracitse, konfuri mu miryango, igitangaza carabaye, ubukene satani yafashe ubutunzi bw'abantu bamwe ibwishara hejuru ku buryo, mureke mbabwire, hari ibintu bimwe abana bicawe hejuru, ukicara ukagerageza ukishurira abana amashuri, bakishura ukarukagurusha imitungo yose kugira ngo abana bige, nibarangiza bazatera imbere, bamara kurangiza bose bagatonda umurongo mu nzu bakicara, wize ahita akicara, wize civil engineering akicara, wize ahita akicara, wize ibintu byose baricaye mu mazu babuze utuzi, ugashaka za viza zikananirana. Ese ko biri mu gusa nk'aho wabuze ima ikwiye gukura imiryango yacu mu kaga. Hari igihe abantu bazatwikirwa n'umwuka mubi, umwuka wo kutamenya, abantu bakaza bavuga ibintu batazi, ko baricara bakavuga ngo abantu ngo babonye ngo apotre gitwaza dadi wanjye ngo bamubonye ngo mwisanduka, ukicara ukabisubiramo utabizi. Umuntu yari muri Amerika, ababeshe bavuze ngo bamubonye mu isanduku ahangaha, abandi ngo bavuze gute, ukicara ugasubiramo ayo magambo mu kanwa kawe. Kurakurura iki? Kurakurira abana bawe iki? Kurakurira umuryango wawe iki? Umugabo n'umugore bagaterura ikiganiro hagati y'abana, bagatangira kuvuga abantu b'abakozi b'Imana, oh Joshua Masasu, oh Apotre Gitwaza, oh sinzi bande, ba Rutayisire, ngabo ba Masumbuko, ngabo ba Christophe, erererererere sinzi ibyo barimo, uzo sinzi ikizokubaho, sinzi ikintu kizokubaho. Hari abantu bibuze, hari abantu mwisi y'umwuka bibuze, baza bagenda ubuzima bwabo bwaribuze. Biragusaba kurara mu nzuzi, biragusaba kurara mu mfuruka, biragusaba gusenga kugeza umenye ngo ndashikura uwuhe muzi, nitandukanya n'iki kandi ndacitandukanya nacyo gute. Hari abantu batazi icyo bapfa, batazi ikirimo kirabica, batazi aho cavuye ikirimo kirabica, batazi n'impamvu bitagenda bitarimo biragenda, ugahoza amagambo ku barozi. Epuruta hari ibintu bimwe bitareba abarozi, hari ibintu bisaba.
Abaririmbyi tubongera amashyi.
Let's give them another round of applause.
Birasaba imbaraga, nimubongera ya.
It requires energy. Give them a round of applause.
Hago biba byoroshye.
It's not easy.
Abakorinto ba kabiri igice cya kane umurongo wa 16.
Second Corinthians chapter 4 verse 16.
Turashima Imana cyane kubw'umushumba utugejejeho ijambo.
We thank God for his servant, the pastor just shared the word of God.
Amashyi ku mirimo Imana imukoresheje.
Let's give him another round of applause for what God has done through him.
Mwakoze cyane mushumba, Imana ibanyujijemo iby'agaciro.
Thank you so much. God has used you to give us valuable things.
Twari tumaze igihe tutabana.
It had been a while since we were together.
Ariko Imana ishimwe yabashoboje tukongera tukabana.
But thank God for enabling you to be together with us.
Ikindi uyu muyobozi wa gahunda arabakunda cyane uyu muntu.
And the moderator loves you especially.
Yeah. Mani habwe icyubahiro ko mwabonye uwo
mwanya. We thank God that you are able to make it.
Turashimira namwe mwese abaje.
We thank everyone who was able to be here.
Mwazanye bitambaro se cyangwa byahishiriye harya ku cumweru.
Did you bring your piece of fabric or your tissue?
Mani habwe icyubahiro.
Praise be to God.
Uyu ni umugoroba wo gukora ikindi gikorwa cya gihanuzi.
This is another evening to do another prophetic act.
Nicyo gituma tudacogora kandi nubwo umuntu wacu inyuma asaza umuntu wacu imbere ahora ahinduka mushya uko bukeye. Amen.
Therefore, we do not lose heart, even though our outward man is perishing, yet the inward man is being renewed day by day. Amen.
Nicyo gituma tudacogora.
That is the reason we do not lose heart.
Nubwo umuntu wacu inyuma asaza.
Even though the outward man is perishing.
Ariko imbere we ahora ahinduka mushya buri munsi.
The inward man is renewed on a daily basis.
Mani habwe icyubahiro.
Praise be to God.
Ndashaka gushimangira kuri crusade yaravuze.
I want to emphasize on the crusade that's happening.
Ari amasengesho yo kukarago n'amasengesho ari biblique.
Those crusade prayers are biblical.
Muribuka ubushize nigeze mbabwira hejuru y'amasembole hari sembole dukora tukaba tuvuza ibintu byinshi mu isi y'umwuka kandi Imana igakora ibitandukanye nibyo yakora twakoze izindi symbol.
I told you about the symbols that we do that mean so much more than words can explain, and it makes God do something special.
Nibuse neza nababwiye hejuru y'uko icyo bivuze iyo dupfukamye.
I told you what it means when we kneel down.
Iyo dupfukamye,
when we kneel down,
tuba dusakrifya umubiri.
We are sacrificing our flesh.
Yesu yarapfukamye mu gashamba k'i Getsemani.
Jesus knelt down in Gethsemane.
Mani habwe icyubahiro.
Praise be to God.
Iyo rero tugaragurika hasi tukaryama hasi tuba turimo turasenga amasengesho abininewe basenze Imana ikabakiza ibyago ubwayo. Imana ubwayo yari yategetse ko ibyago bibabaho, ariko ngo baryama hasi bivuvunza mu ivu bambara ibigunira barasenga. Ayo masengesho atuma Imana yongera gutuma umuhanuzi yari yatumye mbere iramubwira ngo subire yubabwire ngo ibyo nari navuze ndabihinduye kubera ko bakoze ikintu kinkora ku mutima gihindura ibyemezo nafashe.
Now these are the same prayers as the people in Nineveh when they prayed and they rolled on the ground. They were praying to reverse the decision that God had made to destroy them. When we pray these prayers, it is to reverse the things that God has said or the things that had been said about us.
By'umwihariko noneho.
Now especially
aya masengesho azaba ari gusengera imiryango ya.
These prayers will be for our families.
Dufite ibibazo mu miryango.
We have problems in our families.
Abakobwa barahebuye. Pi barahebuye abagabo ari mu umuhungu bakaza agatwara umukobwa w'umupagani araho yaranwengereje mu ikanisa rimwe agahengama ni nkubamize umugano ntashaka kunyeganyega ngo agerageze kuba yekwemba. Za divorce zarasa z'abadayimoni barasa uko abantu bamwe ibyo umushumba yahoze avuga abantu bamwe bari kumwe mu mazu azagenda mu modoka imwe bagera mu nzu umwe akinjira mu cyumba cye undi mu kindi baseparatinze muri discipline ngo abana babanze bakure. Ariko divorce zarabaye byintu byaracitse konfuri mu miryango igitangaza carabaye ubukene satani yafashe ubutunzi bw'abantu bamwe ibwishara hejuru ku buryo mureke mbabwire hari ibintu bimwe by'uburenganzira bwacu tugomba kubohoza muri aya masengesho.
There are people who are taking so long to find their husbands or their wives. There are conflicts in families. Divorces are rampant more than ever before. There are problems that we have and we need to pray for our families.
Abana bicawe hejuru ukicara ukagerageza ukishurira abana amashuri bakishura ukarukagurusha imitungo yose kugira ngo abana bige nibarangiza bazatera imbere bamara kurangiza bose bagatonda umurongo mu nzu bakicara wize ahita akicara wize civil engineering akicara wize ahita akicara wize ibintu byose baricaye mu mazu babuze utuzi ugashaka za viza zikananirana. Ese za
ese ko biri mu gusanga aho wabuze eh ima ikwiye gukura imiryango yacu mu kaga nibintu byicaye hehe
muzima. You are praying for your children because they have been oppressed. They have finished school, you have paid everything, but they cannot find employment. You're looking for a visa. Our families are oppressed and we need to pray for them.
Kandi dukeneye ko abantu basenga bya seri apana byo kuza kudufenta ngo urasenga urumva amasaha abiri nurangiza unyorombo kugende uje kurya nurangiza ugaruke hari amasaha yo gutaramirwa soje gutaramirwa ni mugoroba masaha ya ni mugoroba abashaka kuza kudusura no gusenga bena ya mituyu muzamuza mfate mituyu mutahe ari abantu baba mu masengero nukuza hano uryame uzugara muhinduri rubavura umuje kurundi usenge ibintu byo kuvuga ngo urumva ngo njewe ngo kandi ukarwara igifu kuko amasengesho bayavuze nimba urwaye igifu birumvikana utazatuzanira ibibaza ufite indwara runaka izo rwose uzugenda ufata akantu usinyaruze kare usenge ariko amasaha nagere yo gufata umuti wawe ugenda ufate ufate n'akantu ko gufata nta kibazo ariko ibintu byo kuza kudufenta ngo urumva umuntu akagira urike abantu bahumiriza ukabona aranyeregeza ntabwo tuzokugarura hari uzoza kugagarara imbere se ngugiye hehe oya ari kumenye ngo ukufenda ni kuhaweza abadayimoni cyuho cyo kugi gusenga bya vre mu gusenga ukaryama hangaha ukaza hano gataha dutadusoje.
We want people to pray seriously. We want you to take this prayer seriously. If you have conditions that don't allow you, yes, you can go out to take your medication and eat. But we want people to not deceive you. If you deceive people here, you're not deceiving them. You're deceiving yourself, and you're giving the devil a gateway to yourself.
Kandi abagore muzamusaba uruhusha baga ibintu byo kuza hano wasize utavuganye neza n'umugabo yarangiza bagatangira ikaja ntangorane dushaka muzamuduteza ibibazo mukazana ibitasatumba n'ingegere uvugane n'umugabo utangira umuteguwe yakirikare nimba imikini na mustikeru sigwishizeho neza kuko ni ibibazo ha ibindi bintu byose bizabinyorohe kumanura mustikeri zamaze iki giheko ni kinyabake ha.
If you're a woman and you need to ask for permission, let your husbands know ahead of time, and if there are things that you need to do before, please start doing them before.
Ubwo ni urugero rwaje abagabo tuzatuburana akamambiri zihari ukayihebura ukazuzunguruka muri koridor ukabura akamambiri kandi ziraho hafi niko nyine turemye none se twogira gute si gupanza ibintu mupangire uvuge neza naho ibintu byo vuga ngo uri hano narangiza azahamagara ngo ariko ngo yasume yindi kuko nayibuze ngo zabyageze we narangiza ushandabuke hano ngo none se ibyo bintu ngo jyewe ngo sinasewe mutubabarire muzoze mwapanze ibintu neza mu rugo usigutunganyije ibyo mu rugo rwawe.
Before coming here, make sure you have put in place everything, you have organized everything in your household.
Kandi umugabo ni yanga uzosubike usengere mu rugo tuzaba turi online uzosubike urebe icumba kimushire mwagasambi usengere muhira nta nyungu bifite zo kuza hari abantu ndaza kubivugaho hano nubwo mfite umwanya muto hari abantu bazabica ugakora amasengesho yo kwica atari muri norme imana ntiza yumva iyo twasenze iza yumva iyo twasenze neza.
Amen. There are people who want to kill themselves. You are praying out of the norm, you are praying under conditions that are not good, and God does not answer prayers. He answers prayers that are well prayed.
Bibiliya ntizivuga ngo abasenga data mukuri no muki.
The Bible says we have to pray in truth and in spirit.
Ntiwoza hano ufitanye ikibazo n'umugabo usize utamusabye imbabazi akajaga ibyo ni imyufire y'iwanyu imana ni yera bibiliya iravuga ngo abayisenga bakwiye kwisenga mu kuri no mu mwuka.
You cannot come here after having conflicts with your husband or your wife. You have to pray God because God is holy. You have to pray him in spirit and truth.
Abantu bari online baba diaspora bene wacu baba karuvari mujye niba ushaka gukorana natwe ku WhatsApp va ku gitanda uve no mucumba utagira tentation mu rukerera ukavuga ngo ndahwerewe ngo reka oya shira gasambi muri salo uryame muri salo uzuko tukora wicare muri salo uhudu usenga ima reka mbabwire kandi mureke mbabwire abadayimoni bahari ntabwo ari abadayimoni uko turi mu mugi amadayimoni yo mu mugi ni amanyamugi ibintu bihari muri iki gihe birasa n'iki gihe turimo bifite kwiyoberanya gusa n'igihe kiki kiyoberanije nimuja mu buzima bwo kurya buri munsi abantu bari mu kurya bakitekera nk'akabundema kifu abantu iki ni igihe cyo gusenga tugasenga ugasenga uko ushoboye tusenga amasengesho yo kwiyica ariko ugasenga kugeza kuri dimansi ushoboye gusengera.
And for the diaspora, you cannot stay in your own room. Go maybe in the living room, find a mat where you can sit down and pray. Sit on the ground or on the floor and pray. Because in the city, if you're in the city, you're going to battle demons in the city. Wherever you are, you're going to meet demons in that specific area. We have to pray to our dimension, not kill yourself, but pray to your highest level.
Ko nuba mvuza amagambo nagomba kuvuga ibindi byose ngiyemo nyine katubivuge nabyo ko numvise ku kintu nagomba kubabwira nkibabwiye.
I feel like I've said what I needed to tell you.
Abagabo dufite abagabo dufite abagabo sinzi afite abana yarabyayageza abantu 11 bose baraho azi ngo bakeneye umutsima n'imboga gusa nta kindi kintu ahateke uko hari abantu batabyaye uko wabyaye kandi gahunda yabo ni ukubabara nk'uko bababaye.
Some people, you are a man and you have 11 children and you think what they need is only food, and there are people who have the same children as you and their goal is to make you suffer.
Reka mbabwire hari abantu satani yaba yasiyeje ibitekerezo byabo irayisharira bakoresha ni ibikoresho bya satani gahunda zabo bakorana n'umwanzi wawe kandi umwanzi wawe bibiliya hari icyo mvugaho muri Yohana 10:10 ngo ntagenzwa na bibi n'ibindi byinshi kwiba kwica kugira gute
no kurimbura
none ko muragira ngo yarasinziriye se ngubwo abantu bari mu gusinzira.
Some people are vessels of the enemy, they are vessels of the devil, and those people are going to be used by the devil, and what they're going to do is the mission of the devil that is in John 10:10 to steal, kill and destroy.
Abantu bose bifuza bifuti zacu mudukunda dufite u platform duhuriraho niyo yindi yavugaga yimbuga tuba dukeneye inama zanyu tuba dukeneye ku mumenye birimo birakorerwa hano kugira ngo bibubake kubera ko hari impamvu muri ba destiny partners mukwiye kumenya ibibera hano mukagabana umugisha wuzuye w'ibibera hano niyo mpamvu dushaka ko muja kuri ziriya mbuga.
And we want you to join those groups, those WhatsApp groups, because we need your advices. You are destiny partners and we need your advices and thoughts to that's why we need you to join the groups.
Umuntu wazanye gift yo guheza wa mumama wo kucumweru naja gutaha ayisingiriza umwe mu ba protocole ata ngo ndavuga ko bari bahari ku cumweru.
A person who brought a gift from the mother from last time, you can give the gift to any member of the protocol team.
Mani wahumwisha.
May God bless you.
Ubuzima bw'abantu kuri isi twese turi abantu turi ku isi ariko tuba muri dimension zitandukanye z'ubuzima busanzwe.
The life here on earth has different dimensions. We are on earth, yes, but we live in different dimensions.
Hari abantu bamwe basa bagenda mu mazu bakinjira bakicara bakarya mu nzu bakaryama abandi bakicara hanze bakaba bicaye hanze kugira ngo abari mu nzu barye neza abari mu nzu baryame basinzire iwe akabari aho hanze yicaye ari ku izamu arimo aracunga kugira ngo abari mu nzu batagira ikibazo.
There are people, they go inside the house, they close the doors, they eat, they sleep in peace. But there are other people outside that are in charge of their security. They are like their escorts. They cannot sleep, they cannot eat. They must make sure those people are safe.
Harabandi igihugu cicara igihugu kikicara kikavuga ngo uyu muntu afite ubudahangarwa. Bakicara bakavuga ngo uyu muntu afite ubudahangarwa nazo zaje no ku kibuga cindege afite ahantu azozanyuzwa afite ahantu azozaca n'ibikapo bye bifite ahantu bizaje binyuma.
There are people who have immunity. The country decides that this person has immunity and protection wherever they go. Let's say they go to the airport, they have a special route, they have a when they even their luggage cannot be mixed with other people's.
Hari abandi bahabwa za pasiporo zihariye bagafata igihugu kikicara kikavuga ngo uyu muntu akeneye pasiporo ya passe partout bakayimuha iyo bayimuhaye ahagiye hose bamuha visa nta kajagari bibajije batabajije za extrait n'ibiki ngo zana ngo banke ngo imitungo ufite oya 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 n'ukureba pasiporo gusa akavuga ngo oke urashaka iki dushaka visa iyo kuja oke bakayigushiriramo.
There are people who have passports that allow them to go anywhere. When you see that passport, you don't even ask their bank accounts or any their possessions. You just give them the visa wherever they want to go.
Harabandi, aho baje hose babafite abantu babarinda. Waje kumwegera, hakaba abantu aho hafi bakubwira batariko wibeshe kuraje kwegera uyu muntu mbere yuko bamwegera. Azabanza agatanga uburenganzira cyangwa hari uburenganzira basaba kugira ngo uyu muntu bamwegere. Abo bose ni abantu soba turyama kimwe, soba turya kimwe, tugenda kimwe, dupfa kimwe, ariko twese abo bo ni abantu. Waraye munsi y'inzu, waraye muri ruhurura, waraye muri kaneva, waraye kuri matora, waraye mu nyenyeri eshanu, abo bose ni abantu ariko bari kuri dimansiyo zitandukanye, bagira icyubahiro gitandukanye kandi bakoreshwa ibitandukanye.
There are others who need escorts. Before you get to them, you first have to ask for permission, special access to get to them. Those are people. There are people who sleep in trenches. Some people sleep on the ground. Others sleep in 5-star hotel. All those are people who are in different dimensions.
Pero se gutekereza ukuntu nigiriraga amahoro nda twagaza tugenda ukarara munsi y'igiti mugafa igiti mukareba igiti cyiza mugacana umuriro mukaryama kandi abandi bagataha bakagusiga mukira we uri umwe wenyine ugacana umuriro ukaryama kandi ugasinzira ibitotsi tutarasinzira muri aya mazu ya Kigali ugasinzira ukaryama ugasinzira none ubu nyine haba n'umuzamu agomba kugukingurira vuba vuba kutuze aho hafi hari umuntu wo gutera ikibuye mu mutwe tuzi umuntu wo gutera ikintu cy'ikibuye mu mutwe.
There are people, I once thought about how when I used to sleep under a tree, we would look for a tree that has the biggest shade and start a fire and where we would sleep. And now I think about how peaceful it was. And now before they open the gate, they have to do it so fast because you're not sure of your surroundings. Poverty is bad. But poor people have a type of freedom that rich people don't have.
Uko Imana igenda ntubona uko mwamusenga ngo Imana ituzamure twese naje igume inzamure namwe ibazamure n'abandi ariko uko uzamuka ni kubwinyagamburira buza uku hari ahantu ntugira nje ngo ni ubundi nagaza mfata umuneke mwibaraba hano gafata umuneke mwibarabara ngashishu kagenda niri ibindi se na kajagari kamanyaba bigende gute naho ubu nyine nukuze ahantu nicaye nihe nindu haundeba nindugira gute nindugira kambambiri nigeze kuzangenda na kambambiri kaja mu isoko nkarema isoko na kambambiri pi eh.
The more God elevates you, the less freedom that you have. I used to go around, I could eat a banana in the road, I could go with flip-flops in the market, but now I cannot do it. The more you are elevated, the less freedom you have.
Mwihangane, simbaye mvuga ko nazamutse cyane, ariko sinamanutse.
I'm not saying that I am at a higher level, but I'm also not saying that I didn't go under. We thank God because He elevated us. Now we can't stop speaking of the goodness of God because it is going to bother some people. It's still going to bother them.
No mu mwuka ni uko inzego zimeze. Hari abantu bamwe bibuze ejo hano abantu dukorana kuri ofisi. Nyina w'umuzamu wiwanje mu rugo nararushe ndamama uzozureba umwana wawe zamwe wagiye gusura mama wawe akana uzozureba umwana wawe arambwira ngo agize imyaka 5 atamubona narizi ngo yarapfuye imyaka 5 rwose atamubona hari abantu bibuze hari abantu n'isimuka bibuze bazabagenda ubuzima bwabo bwaribuze hari abandi bafite umurongo hari abandi bariho hari abandi bakize hari abandi bakize cyane hari abaherwe hari abandi isi iza yemera kugeza ubu hari umuntu uvuga ngo agiye kuza mu Rwanda umuntu umusi atapana president igihugu kigaterana kavuga ngo ese azarindwa gute protocole izabimeze gute urabyemera cyangwa ntimubyemera
Some people in this world are lost. They have lost themselves. They can't even find themselves. Others know the direction that they're taking. Other people are rich. Other people are billionaires. There are people. There's a person who can choose to come to Rwanda, not a president, and the whole country would gather and speak about or organize their security, where they're going to stay, how they're going to stay protected. We have levels in this world.
Hari ibintu duhuriyeho n'isi yaba abantu basanzwe.
He said that we have things in common with everyone who lives in this world.
Ariko abakristo.
But Christians,
tugira undi mwihariko.
We have a uniqueness.
Isi ntiyowubona.
The world cannot see you.
Uwo mwihariko Bill Gates ntiyowuhabwa n'amafaranga afite.
That uniqueness cannot be found by the money Bill Gates has.
Yowuhabwa no kwinjira mu mwuka kandi nabyo abifitiye uburenganzira.
He can only receive it by entering into the spirit and he has the right to that.
Hari dimension abakristo babarizwamo. Ubundi hari dimension z'umwuka zitanu.
There are five spiritual dimensions that Christians should be in.
Dimension z'umwuka nuvuga ngo hari ahantu buri ukahava ukaja kwindi dimasio ukayivaho ukaja kwindi grade ukayivaho dimasio zitano izo dimasio zose tuzifite uburenganzira cokoze hari ico bigusaba gukora hari igihe bigusaba hari nabo bigusaba gufatanya nabo kugira ngo uve kuri dimasio imwe uje mu ya kabiri ya gatatu ya kane kugeza ku ya gatano izo ni dimasio zihari kuko dufite uburyo dutandukanye mu buryo buzima busanzwe no mu mwuka niko dutandukanye
There are five dimensions that you can access as a Christian. You have the right to it, but for you to access it, there are things that you have to do. There are people that you have to partner with. The same way we have different dimensions in the physical world, we have those dimensions. We have other dimensions in the spiritual realm.
Muribuka Imana ivugana n'Abisiraheli ikababwira ngo abandi bose nzavuganira nabo muke mu nzozi abandi ngo mvuganire nabo ngo mwiyerekwa ryoroheje ariko iravuga ngo mose umugaragu wanje ngo nzaza duhure tuzavugana mu yandi magambo urwego rwe si kimwe n'urwanyu muri mu kajagaririya mu mandazi jewe mose ni VIP mose yarazamusagira ku rwego rwa VIP tuza tuvugana ku yindi dimanso niko bimeze hari abantu mureke mbabwire hari abantu no kumuvuga no kuvuga izina rye gusa ukarivugana kurivuga gusa ugomba kugira ingora
God told the Israelites that I will talk to you through dreams and simple visions, but my servant Moses, I will come and speak to him as a person. I will come and he will see me and he will hear my voice. And there are people, the same way there are different dimensions in the spiritual realm, it is the same way in the physical realm. There's a person you cannot even dare to mention their name. One of the things I'm afraid of is to have problems or conflicts with the country or the government. Whichever problem. Not just a complicated country. I don't want to be in conflicts with any problem, not just this country.
Ariko abantu ninjije ku buryo azatinyuka akumva yogirana ikibazo n'igihugu ariko akumva biramworohe kugirana ikibazo n'umugaragu w'Imana
Some people find it easy to not have conflicts with countries but they want to have conflicts with men of God or servants of God
Nimunyumve
Listen to me
Aho kugirana ikibazo n'umukozi w'Imana Imana yahamagaye nogirana ikibazo n'igihugu
I would rather have problems or conflicts with a country than with a man of God.
Kuko mugaragu w'Imana Imana yahamagaye ngiranye ikibazo nawe simba ngiranye ikibazo n'uyu gusa mbangiranye ikibazo na shebuja ari we mana n'ukuvuga ngo ahandi hose nohungira nuhasanga ibibazo aho nohungira nosanga ibibazo ariko ngiranye ikibazo n'igihugu kimwe runaka noja mu kindi nkagira amahoro
Because when I have a problem with a man of God who is called by God, then I have a problem with God. Wherever I run to, I will face problems, I will face consequences. But if I have a problem with one country, I'll run to another country. People are not wise.
Bagaterura ikiganiro hagati y'abana bagatangira kuvuga abantu b'abakozi b'Imana. Oh Joshua Masasu, oh Apotre Gitwaza, oh Sinzi Bande, eh Barutayisire, eh ngabo ba Masumbuko, eh ngabo ba Christophe, erererererere, Sinzi Jorimu, uzo wahu warihe uzo Sinzi kizokubaho. Sinzi kintu kizokubaho. Ibyaha bye uzobireke, intege nke uzobireke, iby'abantu bahe bavuga uzobireke bibi byiwe, Imana yamuhamagaye izomuhana. Aho kugira ngo ngirane ikibazo n'umushumba Imana yahama, umuntu uri hamavuta y'Imana, nzi neza ko yahama, aho kugira ngo ngirane ikibazo nawe.
You find families sitting down in the living room and they start speaking or talking, gossiping about men of God. Those people don't know the trouble that they're bringing unto themselves. I would rather have problems with a country than with God or a man called by God. Amen.
Sibyo muze? Imana yabwiye Kayini iramubwira ngo uzabe gicamuke mwisi. Ngo kandi ngo ntiyakagira umuntu n'umwe uzagera gute aho uzagera hose ntiyakagira umuntu uzokugirira kandi ntiyakagira uzokwica uzoruhe gusa uzerere mu isi uzerere ubigicamuke.
God told Cain that he will be a vagabond on the earth. No one will receive him and no one will kill him. He will be roaming around the earth.
Nta muntu uzi aho Kayini yaguye.
No one knows where he died.
Happy. Nta muntu wo kwita umwana we Kayini.
No one can call that child Cain.
Uku ntimubona ibibazo bimwe mufite. Reka mbabwire bakristu, nzi ko hano turimo n'abakristo bavuye mu matorero atandukanye. Ibibazo bimwe mufite muza musengera bitakemutse. Bituruka ku magambo mwavuze mu bujiji mutazi. Mwihangane simbisinjije. Ariko hari igihe abantu bazatwikirwa n'umwuka mubi, umwuka wo kutamenya, abantu bakaza bavuga ibintu batazi. Ko baricara bakavuga ngo abantu ngo babonye ngo Apotre Gitwaza dadi wanjye ngo bamubonye ngo mwisanduka. Ukicara ukabisubiramo utabizi. Umuntu yari muri Amerika, ababeshe bavuze ngo bamubonye mu isanduku ahangaha, abandi ngo bavuze gute, ukicara ugasubiramo ayo magambo mu kanwa kawe. Kurakurura iki? Kurakurira abana bawe iki? Kurakurira umuryango wawe iki?
What are you calling when you speak about a man of God? You start gossiping about them. You were not there. They said these things and you repeat them. You are calling upon curses upon you and upon your children.
Ngaho mwumvise. Murumvise tu. Muracece ariko neza mbonye ko mukumva. Umwana wo kurimbuka n'ubundi azarimbuka yumvise ariko ndatekereza ko abantu benshi bumvise. Dimasiyo ya mbere ni dimasiyo bita Road to Redemption.
Inzira yo gucungurwa.
Mureke mbabwize ukuri. 90% y'abantu iyo nitegereje nza mbona bakiri kuri iyi dimasiyo bari mu nzira y'agakiza gusa. Ntibaragasingira kandi ntikari kure yabo ariko baba mu nzira bazabirwa biruka inyuma y'agakiza gusa.
When I take a look at most people, 90% of people, they are still on this first dimension. They're still on the road to salvation, receiving Christ as our Lord and Savior. That is where they're still at.
Iyi dimasiyo yanditse mu Befeso igice cya 5:10.
This is written in Ephesians chapter 5 verse 10.
Haravuga ngo mushakashake iki? Uko mwamenya iby'umwami Imana ashima. Hari abantu baba mu buzima bwo kwirwa bashaka gusa ngo Imana niko ico yinezeza, Imana niko ico yinezeza, Imana niko ico yinezeza. Iyi ni dimasiyo yo hasi, ni dimasiyo yo hasi. Kandi mureke mbabwire, ni abantu benshi barimo kubera ko hari abantu batarigera bamenya ico shimisha Imana. Pi, uko hari abantu, hari abamama bicaye hano basize adateke y'abana, basize badatunganije icumba, haba n'umugabo arataha nagera mu cumba asanga kidasashe.
It says finding out what is acceptable to God. People are seeking, asking God, what can I do to please you? Yes, there are people who are there, but there are also people who haven't reached that level. You are here, you have not organized your household, you have not made your bed, you have not cooked for your children.
araba hise yubuka ko basize badashaje tagaza biragwi eh
hari abantu basize batonganye n'abana hari umuntu wasize atutse umukozi eh agasoka uri yasoka mu rugi umukozi yamubwira tari ko inyanyaza wagicucuwe subirayo cyangwa baba yarangiza akaza kandi nage yapfa kugera hano mu rusengero ngo manuri mwiza ibihe ibyo ni byabene wanyu ntabwo ari by'Imana abantu barashari mu nzira yagakiza ntibarigera bahura n'Imana dukeneye kuva muri idimasiyo ya mbere y'urugendo rugana kugakiza.
Some people are still on this road to redemption. They are still on this road of salvation trying to find God or encountering God. We have to move from this level as Christians.
Uzi ko hari abantu bazabatinyuka kuja kwigaburo ku ruhimbi rw'umwana hano akaja kwigaburo azineza yasize atukanye n'umugabo yashwanye n'umugabo ariko agatinyuka kaje kwigabura.
The people who come with no shame, they come for the holy communion, they know they left the house after having conflicts with their husbands or wives.
Muzineza ko hari abantu mu buzima bwabo ubuzima bwabo nta pi nta narimwe arumva kayengera kagakiza ngo natekereze iki cyangwa nakora ikintu gutya yumva umutima uramuriye nara ako kanya ahite yihana agomba kudevelopa ama antikoro yo kumva ko se abantu bose ni abanyabyaha mwimana n'inyembabazi se wayisabye imbabazi n'inyembabazi se wazakiriye n'inyembabazi se wazisabye n'inyembabazi se wazihobeye n'inyembabazi se urazizi dabo.
The people who don't feel any remorse after sinning, they always keep making excuses. They say, God is a God of mercy. Have you even asked for forgiveness? You keep saying, we are all sinners, God is merciful, and you make up excuses and you still sin. Many people are still on this level, on this dimension. Some people, you can say you've read the Bible cover to cover from 30 or 70 times. You can do that and still be ignorant. This is the basic dimension, the first dimension. The second dimension.
By it a spiritual mapping. Huh?
It is spiritual mapping.
Bwana isasifu. Bwana isasifu. Harabantu idimasyo munyumve nimwumva bagamba idimasyo ni dimasyo yanditse mu gitabo cyo gutege none Yohana igice cy'8 umurongo wa 32.
This spiritual mapping or making a master plan of your spiritual life, it is in John 8:32.
Namwe muzagira gute? Muzamenya ukuri kandi ukuri kuzagira gute?
Kuzaba batura.
You will know the truth and it will set you free.
Murahari muvuge ngo amen.
Amen.
Murahari kandi muvuge ngo amen.
Hallelujah.
Iyi ni dimasiyo yo kucukura ukamenya ukuri kw'ibyo uzira n'ibikugoye uka n'ukuvuga ngo wakiriye agakiza ariko ukaja kuri dimasiyo yo kumenya ngo se kubera iki umugabo azashwanira kubera iki umugabo yamparitse buriya hari abagore benshi baharitswe badaharitswe kubera imyuka iri ku mugabo ngo ni karande ziri ku mugabo oya hari igihe karandi kuriho yo guharikwa yenda nyoko yaraharitswe na nyogokuru yaraharitswe n'undi yaraharitswe iyo karandi kagukurikira ku buryo umugabo yisanga agomba kuguharika kubera karandi kuriho muzamwikaga abantu bazakira ibintu bakahora babyerekeza uko hari abagore hano bahora batotezwa cyangwa bari oppressed bafite abagabo b'amahane woreba neza wosanga mama wagira umugabo w'amahane iso ari umunyamahane woreba neza wosanga ajya gukuru yaragiraga umugabo w'amahane karande zime ukicara ukamenya the root cause ukamenya ikintu aho cyapfiri something died somewhere. That's why things are dying now.
You look at, you have, to, after being saved, you have to look at the root causes of the things that you're suffering from. Some routines that are keep repeating themselves. If you're struggling from being abused or oppressed in your household, maybe it happened to your mother or your grandmother. You have to look at the root causes. You have to map out the reasons why things are happening to you.
Mbere yuko usevye umukwe wawe ngo uvuge ngo umukwe wawe ngo azaci inyuma y'umukobwa wawe. Banzurebe ngo se wo umugabo wawe ntiyaguciye inyuma. Iyo karandu ugomba kwiderasina ukayishikura. Hari abantu hano bafite banyina, nyina yabyaranye n'abagabo umunani cyangwa icumi n'ababiri. Akabyara abana barindwi badahuje basi. Hanyuma umuntu akavuka muri urwo rugo, muri ubwo buryo, yarangiza akagira ngo asenge nk'umwana wa Aburahamu. Mama shahu we, mama shahu. Wewe biragusaba kurara mu nzuzi, biragusaba kurara mu mfuruka, biragusaba gusenga. Kugeza umenye ngo ndashikura uwuhe muzi nitandukanya n'iki kandi ndacitandukanya nacyo gute.
You have to uproot the root causes. You cannot judge your son-in-law that he's cheating without looking if your man or your husband did not cheat on you. If your mother has had 7 children by different husbands, you should not pray as someone who's born from Abraham. You have to go and pray and start uprooting and cutting all those strings that attach you to your past.
Muvuge ngo haleluya.
Atukuze.
Sema haleluya.
Haleluya.
Ko ari ibintu bise bibarakaza. Mbonye gucyara abantu bahise barakara nona.
Some people just got angry.
Kubita ikintu kiguhagaze imbere. Senga. Kubita ikintu. Hari ikintu mbonye ugomba gukubita. Senya kubita ikintu kiguhagaze imbere. Senga, 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 senga. Shwanyaguza buri wese yavugira izimana karuriye bana Yesu asifiwe
haleluya
yabese yarafite impamvu zo gutakira imana kubwizina rye yarafite impamvu zo gutakira imana kubwizina rye kubera ko nyina yari mwise ari mu gahinda Isaka ntabwo yari gusaba imana ngo ihindure izina rye kuko nyina yari mwise aseka hari abantu batazi icyo bapfa batazi kirimo kirabica batazi aho cavuye kirimo kirabica batazi n'impamvu bitagenda bitarimo biragenda ugahoza amagambo ku barozi epurutan hari ibintu bimwe bitareba abarozi hari ibintu bisaba kudipninga ukadiginga ugacukura ukamenya iyo ni dimasi ya kabiri kandi ni dimasi tugiye kumara mu imyaka ibiri hano anga abantu benshi turimo turasenga hano impamvu muri mukubona dusenga ibicanira amapepa abarozi biki turimo turasenya ico kintu kandi niyo dimasi abantu benshi baza baheramwo bagapfiramwo bagahota
Jabez prayed because he had reasons to ask for God to change his name because his mother bore him in sorrow. Isaac had no reason to change his name because his mother was laughing, was happy when he gave her that name. There are reasons to change. You have to dig deep and find out the root cause. Most people here have spent, it's been 2 years since we're fighting those generational curses.
Ibi bintu nzabigarukaho.
I will come back to this.
Mu madetaye neza kuko buri dimasyo ifite sub dimensions nzagenda bisobanura.
I'll come back in details because every dimension has a sub dimension.
Dimasyo ya gatatu ni dimasyo bita supernatural breakthrough.
Gucirwa inzira by'indengakamere.
Hari ha umva babwi. Hari dimasyo umuntu azageraho yagera imbere y'ikibazo kikibwiriza kigatanga inzira. Hari dimasyo umuntu azageraho ahageze hose agakapcharinga network haba nubwo umujana musigiti w'abayisilamu ukamwicaza musigiti agomba kumva imana agomba kubona imana agomba kuvugana n'imana abona abantu bamuvinze bavuye kuri dimasyo ya mbere basha kuya kabiri bageze kuya gatatu supernatural breakthrough
these are people whatever is standing before them has to move out of the way even if you put them in a mosque wherever you put them everything that is standing before them is going to move these are the people who move from the first to the second to the third dimension
aba bahagaze mu gutegeka kwa kabiri 11:25
these people are standing in Deuteronomy 2:11-25
haravuga ngo ntiyasagira umuntu ubasha kubahagarara imbere nimunyumve neza abantu gabaza twa dusome kicanditswe buri wese akumva kiramureba nta nimba utaragera muri dimension ndi kureba nokure.
This does not concern you if you're no longer in the third, if you're not in the third dimension.
Ntiyazagira umuntu ubasha kubahagarara imbere. Uwiteka Imana yanyu izateza ubwo bwihugu muzakandagiramo cyose ngo babatinye uko byagenze gute uko yababwiye. Hari abantu basabagera ahantu isi y'umwuka igatinya, bagera ahantu isi y'umwuka igatinya, ukamujana wese agatinya, yagera hagati mu barozi bagahunga, yagera ahageze hose agomba kubona inzira, agomba kubona ikirere, ijuru riza rigendana nabo ku buryo rimuremera ikirere aho yahagarara hose n'aho yakwisanga hose.
It says no man shall stand against you, the Lord your God will put dread and fear upon you and upon the land that you tread, just as he said to you, there are people before you even get to them, God has put fear, you have to fear them even before you meet them.
Arkwemi ntimwoza muri biganza ngo duhe Imana icyubahiro.
Hands and give God glory.
Come on, yikubita hasa aravuga ati navuye mu nda ya mama ntacho namba muzasubira mu nda yise ntacho namba ngo byose nabihawe n'Uwiteka. Uwiteka ni ubisubiranye abantu bataragera kuri dimension ibibazo bizabibashogoza intambara zibashogoza bagatangira gushidikanya kubaho kwima bagatinya kumbaraga z'Imana bakibaza nimba zibaho ariko iyo umuntu yageze muri dimension ntacho muhagarara imbere ntacho mutera ubwoba ntacho bimuvanamo.
Nothing stands against this person, nothing scares them. It's the same thing for Job. He said, I came from my mother's womb naked, I'm going naked. The Lord gives and he takes away. Nothing scares you, nothing can stand before you because you are secure. Nothing can discourage you. Praise be to God.
Ikirere cyakane abizera bazabageramo.
Now the fourth dimension that believers enter.
Bacita superior encounters.
Guhura n'Imana mu buryo bwo hejuru bwisumbuyeho.
Ugenda ukagera muri superior encounter, ukazamuka, ukagera ahantu muhurira n'Imana abandi bose batazabagera.
It's a place where you encounter God in a way that is so superior that no one else can reach there.
Ahanga uhagaze muri Luka igice cya 9 umurongo wa 28 turasoma harehare. Hanyuma y'ibyo hashize iminsi 8 ajana Petero na Yohana na Yakobo azamuka umusozi aja gusenga. Agisenga ishusho yo mu maso he ihinduka ukundi n'imyenda ye ibimyeru irarabagirana. Abantu babiri bavugana nawe aribo Mose na Eliya baboneka bafite ubwiza bavuga iby'urupfu rwe urwo agiye kuzapfira i Yerusalemu. Petero nabo bari kumwe bagira gute
barahunikiraga
bakangutse rwose babona ubwiza bwe burabagirana nabo bantu babiri bahagararanye nawe. Nuko bagiye gutandukana nawe Petero abwira Yesu ati databuja ni byiza ubwo turi hano reka duce ingando eshatu imwe yawe indi ya Mose n'indi ya Eliya. Yabivugiye atyo kuko byagenze gute kuko atarazi cyavuga. Aha. Akibivuga igicu kiraza kirabakingiriza bakinjiyemo baratinya. Aba batatu bagize superior encounter bose barabigishwa ariko kuki yahisemo Petero Yakobo na Yohana akabajana kugira ngo babika ya mabanga bamenye ibibi. Hari abantu bazabegera Imana bakegera Imana bakegera Imana kugeza babikisha amabanga itubitsa abandi bantu kugeza babikisha amabanga itubitsa abantu superior encounter. Hari abantu bazabegera Imana bagashaka Imana ku manywa bakayishaka nijoro bakayishaka bikomeye bakayishaka byoroshye bakira bakayishaka bakena bakayishaka hanyuma ikongera ikabiyereka ku rundi rwego.
This is the story of transfiguration, and the Bible tells us that Peter, Jacob, and John were on the mountain. Why were these people entrusted with this information? There's a level you reach, and God can trust you with confidential secrets, confidential information. These are the people that seek God at night, at day, regardless of the circumstances. These people receive superior encounters.
Nibari mugushimisha imbere mugakizase aravuga ngo muze mwenyine mugire gute
biherera
utwiherera
tujantu ataraba
ni mugushimisha ngo umusanga ahantu hataraba ngo durimiri uhimeze gute
irabaruhije
hari uburyo so twihererana na data tukihererana hatarabaga ubibigorgi hataraba damu bimperuka hatarabana mugakiza tukihererana akavuga tukumva natwe tukavuga kumva.
The places where God calls you in the secret hiding
place. The Sandra
Ferrari.
The Sandra Ferrari.
The Sandra Ferrari.
The Sandra Ferrari. The Sandra Ferrari. The Sandra
Ferrari. The Sandra
Ferrari. The Sandra Ferrari.
The Sandra Ferrari. The hiding place with God.
Nukuri haru uryo satwihererana
n'Imana. That's the way we hide
Muse.
God.
Haru uryo satwihererana
n'Imana. That's the way we hide Karim God.
Ta kevela lo.
Haru uryo satwihererana n'Imana.
That's the way we are hiding.
Haru uryo satwiherera tukihugika. Imana ikatwihugikana ikatubwira ibyo itazibwira abantu.
God takes us into a confidential place and he tells us his secrets.
Imana ihabwe ishubahiro.
Amen.
Katonda.
Ninayo mpavu tugomba kuja kugasambi tugomba kuja kugasambi hano tugatega matwe hari ico data ashaka kuvugana na.
That is why we have to lay on the mat on the floor because the Father has to speak to us.
Nimwongere muzamuri bigasa tu imana ico.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Komeri imana mashicha. Imana ihimbazwe. Iyongeze ku murimo nahawe nzamukora nezere.
When I go to the ministry God gave me, I do it.
Imana ihabwe icyubahiro.
Hallelujah.
Iyo ndimo ndavuga supernatural realities nzanumva neza ntibutse mu bintu byanjye.
When I'm talking about supernatural realities, I'm talking about my things.
Pandi bintu byo kunzanira raporo ngo yikonte ngo ntikije amafaranga menshi ngo ibiki ngo byarapfuye ngo abantu ngo bizisize uko byagenze ngo abana muri famiye ngo ntibashita ba ngo imbuga za WhatsApp za famiye ngo sinzi uko bameze ngo hari umuntu ibyo bintu sinzi ashaka zahunda ngo tuje mu mwuka nyeganyeze umuntu mwegeranye mumubwire ngo uyu mugoroba uhure n'ijuru ijuru riri gusu
mana we pure n'ijuru mese n'ijuru ijuru gusure riri kugenda
tugabona makerubi maserafina baganda we kabiri alayeno kitugala musanya we mutura eliya we mutula musa data gadeta muwatale muluhuke we tugabona makerubi maserafina baganda kabiri alayeno kitugala musanya we Mutula Elia, Mutula Musa, Napagadeta Muatale. The Musa Khan, the Karun never called over here. We shall rule Emma to win in Bandesoshi. We shall rule Emma to win in Bandesoshi. I'm going to move this. Bakumirisa ubwira Imana ngoma teye ikirere cy'abadayimoni muri uyu mugoroba isi y'umwijima ihungabane zamurijigawe hungabanye isi y'umwijima hungabanye isi y'umwijima shepreketeketeketeketeke warashenefe de bariya sambani yanga Rafise de Beria sombre de Geri. Shepreke de Fande la sombre de Geri. Shepre de Gari a Fandre de
Presidente.
Isi umwijima ihungabane. Isi umwijima inyeganyege. Isi umwijima ihungabane muri uyu mugoroba. Shepreke teke 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 te